Video games are nothing new, but one Tehachapi couple is taking gaming to a whole new level. 23 ABC's Leah Steinberg found out how.
It looks like a trailer.
We can go anywhere.
It drives like a trailer.
We can do it all, and we go there. Nobody has to come to us.
And it's anything but ordinary.
We've got five different systems. We've got Nintendo Wii, Wii U, Xbox 360, Xbox One, and PS4. So we've got all the latest stuff.
Meet Kern County's first and only mobile video game theater, owned and operated by a Tehachapi couple.
We were just looking for something different. Me and the kids wanted him home more, and so we just started looking online and stumbled on this and dove head first.
But it didn't come at an easy cost.
Sold our house to get this.
I worked in the oil fields. I moved to this so I could have more time with my family.
The outside features two high-definition TVs with interactive games like Just Dance. I even tried it out myself.
This is hard.
It didn't go so well, but the real challenge lies inside.
And I've got Xbox One going on all the TVs right now. There's the other four TVs.
With lasers, theater seating, controllers, and air conditioning, both kids and adults can sit back, relax, and enjoy the virtual ride.
Oh, they freak out. They think it's totally awesome.
It's pretty exciting. Like, they light up like Christmas. It's so cute.
Leah Steinberg, 23 ABC.